And before we go to break, here's a look at what's for dinner tonight. It's a maple roasted chicken and acorn squash recipe. If you would like this recipe, just head to our website, news8000.com. Stay with us. We have more news coming up after the break.